the way she gave it back with a shot block. What confidence and feel. Unbelievable. Right off the bounce. Snapshots. Deep into the middle of the body. Right here, off a backhand. I mean, Hirano hadn't even stepped around, but the following shot was so good. For each ball, place on the table, had a little more time than she need, than she used there.
Nine.
A little bit off the top of the net, and it is 8 game points for World Record.
These big serves are not working, so don't use them. A forehand or backhand wing. Can Hirano find the middle, possibly?
I believe she has no middle at all. I mean, anywhere the ball is hit, she's so fast to react. She...
And when you're being outclassed.
You said it, Gavin.
From Hirano, moving right into the middle, narrowing the angle on serve. Of respect, first of all, to Japan. A lot of the time, the pivotal match is the number 3 match.
Staying right on top of the ball, on top of the table. Big forehand into the body, 2 in a row, staying close, that backhand just brushing it off. Lucy Wang staying right at the...
Yeah, but it's nothing to do with the table tennis.
Sounds dramatic. Flags are waving, China's getting ready to celebrate. It's if she needs these 2 serves.
For 1, we'll probably bring the Chinese team home.
Still chanting as hard as ever for Hirano, saying, "We believe you can do it." 5 match points against her. Can she do it?